Tinggalan ko na dito. Hindi na makatapos. Dito na dito kayo tubuan ng paraan. Saka pa ulit kami. I'm going to go to the house. It was an order for me to speak before the tonight. Came from a judge. Yes! Cardinal Martin Alcala of the Metropolitan Court of Zamboanga City. Wow!
So, grabe ka mo.
I'm being undecided for the last
I-edit ko nang gina-record ko.
So during that time, ang among interaction was only during church activities.
Mga prayer meeting, mga ano, yakan niya kinadahin ni Nuno.
Kada mo sa mga perks ni Nuno, na very lovable. Very lovable. But one of the outstanding traits ni Nuno is he has the gift to come. Now, maybe this is Nuno ko lang ba. He could write well, he could speak well, he could express his thoughts and his feelings in a beautiful prose and sometimes poetic language. Siguro isa na sa
pangalaman ng Sir Kester.
Very articulate siya. Makahambal din sa mali. Pero si Nuno is not an argumentative or a naglang tao na malalis. When he expresses his thoughts, his stance on issues, because he's very intelligent. So he has his stance on any issues. Hindi niya kasi paglalison, basta maka-express siya, kung hindi ka conform niya, wala ako na siya. That is Nuno. Hindi na siya iya, ano? Hindi na siya iya mag-argue sa inyo. Karami ginakaya yung Nuno. Damo din ang ano na kami kanino. Pero, ang pinaka-importante niya na role ni Nuno sa akong kabuhi, sa kabuhi sa akong kabataan, he serves as one of the role models sa kabataan ko. You remember ang kabataan namon, Alcala kids, Delgado kids, and my children, rupon sila, ilibok-libok, kasi sa tatlo ko, ang malayat na madulas lang, mag-ibok-ibok. And during the times na Nuno was out from his job, the older sister kanyo, kung nandang pangat ng kabataan, nadaupo din siya. And it's very, it's not a rare, on many occasions, na ang kabataan kong sila, oh, salimiti ko Nuno muna eh. So, from the way he speaks to them, and the way he deals with his children, nakakuha sila na it's a fruit from him. Because he was a committed Christian. Si Nuno, kung hindi siya is ready and willing to learn. Mga, ano da, kaya mga valuable is ang inputs ni Nuno. Pag isa lang po kang regret, a very one big regret about Nuno. Death robs him of one of his comfort. The shining moment in his life, na makabati siya ng isa sa bata niya,
Para naman.
Been a part of our life. That's been a part of the rearing of my children. Marami din ang mga influence din mo sa akin at sa akin. And for that, I'm very thankful for my mom. Have touched our life in so many ways. That before I close my 1 minute talk, supposedly 1 minute talk, I would like to thank your blessing to me. Very loving and caring wife.
Sister May, kung sa ano ni sister man, as tang mga ano ni nono ano.
But she is very consistent. Kamu, ang bulong ni nono, ang examination ni nono, ang mga record ko na, kabalong-balong na siya. Yes.
Piho.
You have been a blessing at your nono. And a blessing to us. So, for nono who is a very committed Christian, it's never goodbye. We will see each other again.